Good evening, everyone. Curry Call, Chief Weather Forecaster Joe Shaka here with Kate. Say hi. You got your hat, huh? She has her hat on, right, Kate? Say hi. She's going to do something during the video, I know. Here's the map that we have out for... but what's going to happen? You going to do the Grinch? Are you? She's going to do the Grinch. First 5 days, a blowtorch in the northeast. It's Christmas week next week. Look at this. Look at this Christmas week. Unbelievable. Look at this. It's almost 20 Celsius above normal. Just absolutely incredible. And then after that, it cools down, but not by much. It's still above average, and it's probably going to be above average right straight through a good chunk of January. So there's no real sign of this pattern going cold anytime soon in the east. Here's the next 45 days, and let me tell you, we're going to have all-time records being sent, and certainly daily records being sent, broken, and new ones being sent out. Next week is a real blowtorch in the east. I'd say 20 to 40 degrees above average, and the GFS has a area in southern Canada that's 58 degrees above average next Thursday afternoon, so certainly a major warm shot coming on in. Thank you for watching.